Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we all know this facility is for civil servants. And in that case, I've been asked to invite the head of service for his goodwill message in person of Barrister Rufus Godwins, JP.
Excellency, with the elaborate protocol already established, may I seek the permission of His Excellency the Governor, Chief Nyesom Ezenwawike, CON, GSSROS, POS Africa, to adopt the protocol and to simply welcome Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, who are here to this very special event. Your Excellencies, but for this event today, it's possible that most people gathered here will still have been home discussing how Nigeria lost 2 goals to Croatia over the weekend. But Nigerians love good things, and football is one of those things they love, and they love to see important things like this. This event happening soon after that loss, it's a befitting gift to Nigerians. It shows that even in the midst of our challenges, we still have cause to be excited. This is the story of this building. That His Excellency, after 1999, when Chief Dr. Peter Odeli made the effort of putting up structures for civil servants, part of which you see today, though dilapidated, this is the first attempt thereafter for any government to remember civil servants and put up anything brand new in this form. Your Excellency, every project that has been commissioned or about to be commissioned has followed a very systematic pattern of a well thought out, deliberate plan. Every day a program is to be commissioned, I go back to His Excellency's new vision booklet. That booklet is what I regard as His Excellency's manifesto. Item 11 in that manifesto is housing development. And His Excellency saw the need to provide decent and affordable shelter for people in the state, including civil servants whose pay would ordinarily not help them to afford a befitting shelter. But you know, Nigerians are very cynical of government. The people did not believe that it could come true. Civil servants did not even believe that this would come to pass. But today, a few months after it has started, we are here to see this brand new gift from His Excellency to civil servants. And appropriately, all the labor unions in the service, the NLC and its affiliates, the TUC and its own affiliates, and the Nigerian Civil Service Union, they are all here. You can see the banners all communicating the sense of appreciation and gratitude of a grateful workforce. What remains is for civil servants to justify the confidence His Excellency has. His Excellency is worried that civil servants are not good in maintaining their infrastructure. That is why His Excellency has directed me to relocate some of the occupants of some of those dilapidated structures to be part of those who will benefit from this. It will be sad for His Excellency to drive through here and see clothing and other items hung here and displaced, which is what His Excellency does not want to see. I'm taking a commitment on behalf of civil servants that we're in a new vision. Even the civil service is now also new. Therefore, those attitudes, those tendencies that would defest and make this place unattractive will be a thing of the past. I make that pledge, and I feel gratified that in our own time, despite the refusal of some section of the civil servants to believe us that this will come to pass today, it's a dream fulfilled. It's my pleasure, therefore, on behalf of the civil servants, to convey our deep appreciation to Your Excellency. And to tell Your Excellency But something new is happening here. Rivers State is the place to look up to for the bright sunshine that we need in a country so confused. I hear we are blaming the past government for the failure of the Eagles to win Croatia. The reason being that the last government did not leave a strong football team. It's excuses and excuses. Here in Rivers State, our governor does not give excuses. He just tackles the problem headlong. If you give us the Eagles to manage, we will win Iceland. Ladies and gentlemen, it's on this note. I say thank you, Your Excellency. God bless Your Excellency. As a workforce under your watch, we are with you. We are ready and willing and able to continue to support your government. Thank you, Your Excellency, and God bless Your Excellency.
Remarks, Your Excellency, Head of Service,
ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Rufus Godwins. Well, he's very keen on the maintenance culture of civil servants, ensuring that the buildings, the facility keeps the good look that it has today.
Of time to stand on the already established protocol. So today is not a speech-making day. If it is a speech-making day, maybe I will write 20 booklets and I will begin to read them here. And His Excellency will say, it's not to say pre. And today we are here to say thank you. On behalf of the workers of Rivers State, we appreciate you, sir. You told us from day one that we are workers friendly. And today we have come to attest to that. When I was called that we should be here and I took time to pass here 2 days ago and I saw this edifice, I was very elated. And on behalf of the workers, they have said I should tell you thank you and that you are solidly behind your administration. We are also asking that you should please put a facility manager here because we don't want a replica of what we are seeing opposite us there. We are very decent people, the workers of Rivers State, and so we want to live in a decent environment. We don't have any other thing to say but to say thank you. If the dictionary had another word higher than thank you, maybe today we would have been able to put it, but maybe I will go to Edo State and borrow from Patrick what we will add. But for today, we say thank you, sir. Sir Meka, we are grateful. The workers say we should greet you. God will help you. God will prosper you. God will prosper Rivers State. Thank you, and God bless you, sir.
Well, at this time, the Football Union is on the same page with the state government. It's not all the time that you see this sort of relationship. The reasons are not far-fetched. That was Beatrice Tubor, the chairman of NLC, River State Chapter. I'm sure we are getting close to hearing from the state governor.
Protocol because of the song. I don't want to waste your time, His Excellency. We appreciate you. We love you. on behalf of River State workers, the Trade Union Congress, a trade center that has about 30-something affiliates. We are here. Our banners are here. I represent the Association of Senior Civil Servants. I'm the chairman also in the state and even in the South South Zone. We are bringing our greetings from all our members. His Excellency, we appreciate you. You are touching the life of Rivers people. We pray that you will continue. God will give you the more grace, more strength to do and touch all the workers in this state in the name of Jesus Christ. For His Excellency, as a River Twist, we also support that you have given us this. We are going to benefit from this, but we are expecting more. His Excellency, we are expecting more. We are also saying that give us a facility manager that will take care of this place so that it will not look like that. Apart from that, also, His Excellency, I want to extend you by saying that if you can give us own occupier, at the end of the day, we will appreciate you the more. Thank you very much. We are grateful.
Oliver Twist, that means ask for more.